I will be doing the negative direct staining, and I already have my swipe labeled, and I already placed the Congo red. Now I will be swabbing my mouth and teeth for bacteria. Now I'm just gonna add, you know, the bacteria in there. Okay. Now what I'm gonna be doing is taking an extra plate that I have here, and I'm going to just start sliding it down so it spreads. Okay, now I'm going to allow it to dry, and we will be back.